have to play Little Big.
So, as I mentioned at the very beginning of this show is called Cheap Hype. There's a cheap socks element, there's a hype element. It's now is the time where that paradigm is really becoming a reality. In the past, I can tell you, for anyone who's never been to a Cheap Hype show, something that's done is there's like this violent coup of a takeover where Hype sort of like kills off Cheap Socks. And it was funny, you know, like it was kind of funny in past years, but we decided that we just kind of mix it this year. So we talked to Hype and we agreed that that's something that we're not going to do. We're not going to do that. And we agreed on it. And we were very clear that we were not going to do that. So as this sort of show, sort of the new direction that these two performing groups are going to be taking, we're actually going to be doing a game together. So we can call two members of Hype onto the stage. Inspired by one word suggestion from you. And then the other sock and member of Hype will perform a scene taking place in that space that has been created. Of course, one of them will be talking, and one of them has the choice of other ones. Sorry, the other way around. One of them will not be talking, and then one of them will have the choice of other ones. Cool. So let's have one word suggestion to inspire the creation of the space.
Butter!
I'm rutabaga! Rutabaga is the word.
There is this like really low to the ground, like straw bed.
Thank you.
I'm shit. No food, no water, no dandelion, nothing.
Why were you pulling a knife on Connor?
Yeah, that's, I don't know.